Welcome to our Ibiza vlog. This is our room. Let's do a room tour. We're in Hotel Tropical. We paid a lot of money for a little room, but I suppose that's Ibiza. You get your wardrobe and shelves, and there's me. Mini fridge. And we got like mini hand bowls. Look at them. They're so small. This is our beds. We got two singles, which is kind of nice. Now, we paid €70 extra for the balcony. And then this
there's
is our...
There's not much to show in this
room. No, there's really not. It's quite small. And then this is our bathroom. So it's actually, it's not bad. For the two of us, it's fine. We flew at 5 to 6 this morning, and we were at the airport. We were up at 2 and at the airport for half...
For 3.
2, 3-ish, yeah. But, oh yeah, because your dad came at 2.
For 3.
And then the flight we grabbed, we kind of slept on it. A bit of turbulence wasn't worse, but it was Singers. Singers on the way to Ibiza that were kind of killing us. And
well,
we went
how they were going so early.
And we went to book WikiWoo, but it's fully booked already, even though we checked it about 10 minutes ago. So we're just going to chill at our pool, I think, today, and then go out. So maybe go out for dinner or something, or a late lunch or something. Because it's literally, what time is it? It's 11:11, make wish.
Oh.
This is our room. Are we excited? Ibiza vlog. Woohoo! Ibiza! But it's gone fuzzy.
It's like
30, I have a blister on my foot and we only walked for 4 minutes.
34 degrees though.
Yeah. I've never been in heat this much. This is hot. We were chilling at the pool until we came here. It's 4 o'clock now, so we're getting food. Then we'll head back and we'll probably get changed and go to the shop and just run about and get bits and bobs we need for tonight. And then go out late, I think.
Yeah.
It's just too hot. It's just too hot to function in this weather.
I
bought €5 fans. So worth it. Sex around me, fight like this. Just messed up, but I can't resist. Cause that's just life with the real bad bitch. Fries with sweet chili, crunchy chicken with sriracha mayo. Sriracha mayo. Chicken burger, plain for Louise, and a cone of chips. Yum. We are literally. I'm so hot. I'm gonna die on this bed. And you're just gonna see a puddle. Yeah. Jesus, gasping. She got a cripple burg. Oh, that breeze is lovely.
I got the Candyman. It's a bit sick, but I'm not gonna lie.
I think it's tequila rose in it. It's okay, like, it's not as sweet as it could be.
And toast and marshmallows.
Yeah.
I don't remember what was in it, though.
Me neither. I was just like, yeah, okay, I'll try it. The food's really nice, but it's just really uncomfortable heat here, so we're struggling. Shall we try it? But where's it from?
Motel Rocks.
Ooh, Depop or Motel Rocks?
No, Motel Rocks.
Oh, you and bougie.
No one had it on Depop.
We try.
And this will be on Depop.
This is, I'm wearing Love Wild Rose. That's the same thing. Crayon that no longer sponsors me. Penny's bag that was €4 and our Docs. So will we last in these? I don't know. But I am not taking you along. You're too big, you're too heavy, and I'm not losing the extra like 600 quid. So we will leave you here, but the rest of it will be iPhone video, so enjoy.
Close. my little engines. They can, they can get no better.
So today's Saturday, we're going to Ibiza Rocks, we're just going to go chill, it's not going to be a main day, we just want to do it and get done. But also we've got Cheeky One tonight for dinner, so that's the main thing for today because there's literally nothing on here on a Saturday. We looked into it, like Ants is on, but that's... We were there yesterday for Calvin Harris and I feel like we've just done that. But we're at Calvin Harris in Ushuaia. What did you think, Louise?
Calvin Harris is brilliant.
Yeah. Even that MK, so which good. I just think is quite generic because he plays a lot in Ireland. So he can be quite like kiddie sometimes, I feel like. But he was really good as well.
We had a great spot.
Ooh. Calvin actually played an hour and a half as well. I kind of thought he would only play like an hour.
What did MK play? 2 hours?
Yeah, it must have been an hour and a half, 2 hours. So he was a long time playing. And we were like, when is Calvin coming? Our feet were in bits. Drinks are $22.50, so...
expensive.
So we had one. And then we found a good spot and we didn't want to move. And I held my pee for literally 3 hours, 4 hours. So. It got really busy. If you are going, we wore docks. But I feel like my feet were not equipped. I do docks in electric picnic and stuff, but it was just different.
I think it was because we were just in the same spot. Like, the most we could move was...
little bits.
Nothing really, it was just our bodies moving, not our feet.
And then, I'd probably do Air Force if I was to do it again.
Yeah.
They'd probably still hurt, but if you have sides on that you can get in some of the pools as well. So there is that. And then we went to High, which is probably one of the coolest nightclubs I've ever been to. It's a little bit small, the main room's a bit weird. Like I thought that was smaller than where Idris Elba was. He was in like the theatre or something it was called. But David Guetta was on, we did not see him, I don't think.
No.
Because when
he was coming on at 4.
We think, though. He could have been on earlier, actually, now that I think. He could have been 12. But sure, we were in at 1:30, so he would have still been playing.
Yeah, no, it was Medusa.
Yeah.
Once we went in, and I thought he was coming on after.
So we saw Medusa, and we saw Idris Elba, which was pretty cool, because I don't think he'll ever really come and do a set in Ireland. We got pizza and we got drink in between, because Naggins are about €5, so we were just necking Naggins. But I was too far gone, I was fucking bollocks, so it didn't really do anything for me. But we did all of yesterday kind of sober, and it was actually alright. We got home in a taxi quite easy though, thank God, because we missed the 4 a.m. rush. We were out about 3:30. Got home nice and early at 4 a.m. and took off our makeup, and now we're going to Ibiza Rocks kind of late, like it's 2 o'clock or something now.
Yeah, we're going to go get
food. We're going to go get food first and not really rush it. Ibiza Rocks is what, like 35 a ticket max? I don't think it's like 80 or anything, so I don't really mind not staying the whole of it. Considering I was contemplating not going to my 70-year-old ticket then yesterday. Just may as well do it while you're here. Where's my powder? Did I lose my powder? But yeah, overall really good. I've only been able to take my phone out, obviously, because I'm not taking a camera that's hella expensive. But I can't really remember what I filled these in on. I'm just doing my Ibiza Rocks face. Loving my skin right now. I feel like I can go, well, not without makeup, but, like, before I powdered this, it was nice, but I will just sweat, because today is 37 degrees.
39 it'll be
when we're going. 39 degrees today, which my body has never been in that heat before, I don't think. So I don't know how I'm gonna react. It's not been unbearable. Like it was unbearable in Wiki Woo, but it's not been like we've managed, so I'm surprised. Bye.
Sorry, this could be. What if it's? stop if I want.
Done.
But yeah, let me change because of that.
Can you tell I eat at sushi restaurants?